A slight pH change occurs in a buffer solution upon the addition of a small amount of strong acid or the addition of a small amount of strong base. This pH change is calculated in two distinct steps. First, a stoichiometric calculation is used to determine the change in the concentrations. Then, an equal